with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I'm going to show you a Jayco Baja today. But if you have any questions on this, feel free to give me a call or shoot me a text at 541-521-8201. So today what I want to show you is this 212 QBW Jayco Baja. So first thing we'll do is we'll start at the front. You've got your larger propane tanks. You have a power tongue jack. Nice pass-through storage area. And the weight distribution hitch is included with this. You also have your four stabilizers all the way around the coach. And then walking around, the Baja Edition, it's got the larger tires on it, more of an off-road tire. For the Jayco, this is one of their higher-end models. Does feature the nice newer style steps. It's got a barbecue hookup. It's got a large power awning on the side, on the passenger side. Spare tire. And then you've got the ladder on the back. And then coming around the other side, you've got your satellite or your TV satellite hookup, potable water, black tank flush, and your city water connection. And you also have your low point drains over here. So it makes it easier for winterizing. Like I said, the ladder on the back so you can get up on the roof. It is a walkable roof also. But let's come on inside and we'll take a peek. All LED lights. Okay, with this being a 21 foot, it does not have slide outs on it, but it's got a queen size bed with a nice storage area underneath the bed. It does have solar on the roof, all LED lights, closet on each side of the bed. And then coming back, the kitchen, you've got a vegetable, kind of a vegetable strainer here, and then you got a little cutting board. It's got a 50-50 sink, three burner cooktop, microwave, and a range hood fan. You've got your awning control. You've got your tank readers here. And then if we peek in here into the bathroom, mirror, medicine cabinet, and all that in there. And then coming back to the back of the coach, you've got an eight cubic, well, you've got your dining table, which this will make into a bed. Then this little couch is a jackknife sofa also. You've got a nice amount of cabinet space in the back here. And then you also have pantry cabinets here and here. Again, big 8 cubic foot fridge. And then you've got your little flat screen TV back there, and then your stereo, which you just scanned across. Nice rear window, so you can look out the back when you back into a campsite. You'll get a good view of the scenery behind you. And again, I'm Luke with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. If you have any questions on this or anything else in our inventory, feel free to give me a call. My direct line or my cell number is 541-521-8201. I look forward to hearing from you and getting the opportunity to help you find your new trailer.